You've been in a coma, Johnny.
For how long?
5 years.
The house is burning. Your daughter's in the house. It's not too late.
You're the talk of the town.
Because I got my head bashed in and I'm still here to talk about it.
Because you have the power of second sight.
I don't know whether it's true or not, these psychic powers of yours. Now I'm at my wit's end, John. I could use your help. It has to do with these murders we've been having. The Castle Rock killer.
I saw his face.
Greg Stilson.
He's dangerous.
If you could go back in time before Hitler came to power, knowing what you know now, would you kill him?
I would kill him.
You'd never get away alive.
It doesn't matter.
I'm not crazy, you know.
Those headaches are getting worse, aren't they?
As the visions grow stronger and more powerful, so the body weakens.
God has seen fit to bless you with this gift. You should use it.
Bless me!
Not only can you see the future,
I can change it.